Hey everyone, welcome back to the channel. This is episode 2 of my Left Behind playthrough. In the last episode, we've been exploring the mall with Riley. Hopped on the merry-go-round, took some photos in a photo booth, and in the current day storyline, Ellie is in the same mall looking for medical supplies for Joel, who is currently injured. So let's keep exploring. Never been on an escalator, hey? I guess when would she have been? See, I told you we'd be going to an arcade.
No fucking way!
I knew it. None of them are working. The turning. Hey, that's the game that her and Joel. Found during the main story.
Oh, don't tell me it's busted.
It's busted.
Man, for a second I thought I was gonna play it.
Me too.
Okay. How? Come here. Close your eyes. Do
it. Imagination.
Okay. Use this to move. This is your punch, this is your kick, and you block with this. Okay. First, you have to choose your character. You're playing as the unstoppable, claw-wielding, yet drop-dead gorgeous, Angel Knives.
Angel Knives.
Am I supposed to picture all this?
Eyes.
Okay.
Yes,
sorry.
Ellie. Play along.
She stands on the edge of the Shadow Temple, an ancient, mystical building where they hold the tournaments of the immortals. Your opponent, Black Fang, steps out of the temple. He's this super ripped white dude with three arms.
Three arms?
He's out for your blood.
Who would
the
third arm
be? The music kicks up as he gets into his fighting stance. You ready?
Bring it.
Round one. Fight.
Round one starts.
Oh.
Black Fang rushes towards you. He throws a double punch in your direction. Jump up. There.
Oh, I can actually play it.
You land behind him. Quickly, punch him in the back. You nailed him with a wicked elbow, taking off like 15% of his health.
Yes!
He spins around and comes back with a shadow claw attack.
What do I do?
Hold back and block to counter. You throw up your elbows just as he executes his combo. You skid backwards but take no damage. The final block knocks him off his balance. He could recover any second.
He slashed you!
I see the button prompts
hit
behind
up,
my head.
Block, and kick before blade charge.
Block him!
You got it! Down, forward, punch for a special move.
I'm just guessing some of them.
Alright. Nice.
I did it!
Finish it.
What? Fatality.
The screen turns dark. Angel Knives' blades begin to glow.
I couldn't see them behind my head.
Torso again and again until his heart
did it.
Flies right out of his chest. She winds back her leg and roundhouses his head clean off. A geyser of blood covers the entire playing field.
Oh, nice.
That is an ultra kill. Angel Knives throws her fists in the air. You win.
Fuck yeah, I win.
Not bad for your first game.
Thank you.
So, it was all right.
You loved it.
Yeah, I kind of did.
You hear that?
Hey,
the music?
You know, we should head back. I need to head back.
You got plenty of time.
Riley, I don't have any more strikes left at this place. Tomorrow we'll just pick up where we left off.
No?
I can't.
Why?
Well, we'll just do it another day then.
They're moving her.
Okay, Firefly Girl, when?
They've asked me to leave.
Leave what?
Boston.
Boston.
I'm supposed to join a group in another city. I argued with them to stay here. You know how Marlene is. Nothing's easy with her. Everything's a test. They're picking me up tomorrow.
Okay.
That's it?
Well, what do you want me to say?
I don't know. How about some friendly advice? I'm serious.
Why did you bring me here?
I wanted to see you.
No, why did you bring me here?
I don't know.
You want my advice? Go. Come on, let's just say our goodbyes.
I'm gonna go check out this music.
Riley! Riley!
Don't let her go on her own.
Damn it.
Oh no. Is this it? Is this where it happens?
Where the hell did she go? Oh, Riley! Man. Riley!
Ew. Mannequins. Ew. Is one of them gonna be... jump out at me? Hello?
What are you looking at?
She's okay. Whew.
You ever seen anything like this?
Well, I have.
Are we just done talking?
Ellie hasn't.
I don't know. Are we?
You don't get to be pissed off at me. I'm pissed off at you.
For what? Asking you what you think?
When have you ever cared about what I think? We were good. We were better than good, and then you told me to fuck off, and then you just up and vanish. This whole day... you feel guilty? You want an out? I'm giving it to you.
I'm supposed to be holed up on the other side of town. I get caught as a firefly, I'm dead. Guilt didn't make me cross a city full of soldiers, Ellie. And yeah, I did some shit that I don't know how to take back, but... I'm trying. Speaking of...
It's the water guns.
Those water guns you've been dreaming of? I nearly got shot for these. Surprise.
Weta. Make light of the situation.
Okay. First, I'm gonna destroy you. And then we'll talk.
You're about to get drenched.
See what you got, Firefly Girl.
Come on, show me what you got.
Okay.
In your...
Oh, you're gonna pay for that. Oh, what?
No. Where'd she go?
Gotcha. Oh, you're gonna pay for that.
Destroyed you.
Hey.
Told ya. What?
Yeah.
You are delusional.
Okay.
You still lost.
You count to five, I'll go hide, and we'll hunt each other. Whoever gets hit first, loses.
Great.
Close your eyes.
One, two, three, four, five.
Is something bad gonna happen?
Ready?
Turn my torch off so she can't see. So Riley can't see me, I mean. Where is she? Wait, there you are. I see you. Wait. Where'd she go? Oh, she's right there. Gotcha.
All right, that's game.
All right, best 2 out of 3.
Oh, come on, I win. All right. I just won twice.
Go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Time to die.
All right. Let's go get her. That mannequin freaked me out over there. I feel like something's gonna jump out at me. Hello?
You getting scared yet?
Oop. Stop it. Wow, where are you going? Stop it. Oh, where's she going? Come on, make a move. Did I get her? I got her!
Oh, shoot! Oh, shoot! What did I just do? Did you see those skills?
Okay.
Someone should revoke that dog tag.
Wow! Now you're just mean. That's it. We're going again.
What?
Riley, I would love to do this all day.
But you gotta go back.
I gotta go back.
I thought something was gonna happen.
Okay. Fine. Can I at least walk you home?
I guess.
Come on, let me get my backpack.
Hey, so I said it like an asshole, but I totally meant it. You should go. I mean, this is something that you've wanted for, you know, forever, so who am I to stop you?
The one person that can.
No, please don't go. I'll be so miserable without you. I'll be fine. And you'll be fine. And we'll see each other again.
You should keep these. Not gonna do me any good. You still lug that Walkman around?
Always.
Let me see it.
Oh, it's mine.
Here. What's in it?
That tape you gave me? You really will be miserable without me.
Shut up.
Leave that. Follow me. What are we doing? You'll see.
You're gonna plug it in and make a lot of noise and attract stuff. You're gonna fall through the glass.
Come on.
The glass is already cracked. We're still in this helicopter. What'd she do, fall asleep? Entry. Can't tell me how to live my life. It's another one of those people from the helicopter. That's not Joel. Hey, that's mine now.
What the hell?
Alex.
What the hell are we doing here? Who gives a fuck about that old man and a little girl?
That's where she gets her, but...
Get out of here. Make sure this area's clear. I'll check out this area. Check around back.
Three of them. Where's the other guy? Get him. Yeah. Oh.
Son of a bitch.
What? Oh, crap. Hey. Hey. Get her.
coming to get you, Joel. These guys want to fight. I'll fucking give them one.
Oh, get him, Ellie.
Stitch him up, and then I'm gonna get the hell out of here.
What else is here? There are more arrows out here, aren't there? Yeah. Sweet. With equal amounts of bullets and arrows. Oh, never mind. Something crawled in there. We make a bomb. We make a Molotov. And we'll make a smoke bomb. Just to give us options. In here.
Which way?
I hear noises.
Oh, man.
It's fucking freezing in here. I'm the last surviving member of my crew. Escaped those fucking things, and in the process,
got bit.
The sutures on my goddamn stump ripped open.
Stump?
I'm bleeding to death, and I can't sew it back.
Is he missing a limb?
Not with one arm. I can't make the fucking knot.
Oh yeah, only got one arm. That sucks. Definitely bled a lot. Oh, that's what I keep hearing.
Fuck
these guys. Go over there. Have at him. Yeah, he's dead. Okay. Move so erratically.
Oh,
Stop it. Oh, I'm running out of arrows now. Oh man, this is useless. How many hits does it take him down? One left. And I can't hit them. Ugh. There we go. My last one killed it.
Any more of these fuckers? No? Alright.
I could have thrown another brick and probably a bomb, but I don't know if I'm gonna need them. Oh, at least I can pick up some of them. Actually, quite a lot of them. Okay, well, that's not so bad then. I like that you can lure them to each other and get them to attack each other. Oh, I ended up with 9 again anyway. But think of how many I would have had if I was more accurate. Think so, but I don't want to stand up.
So close. I need a way around.
Up there. Okay, who's in here? No one at the moment, but as soon as I jump down, it's going to reveal people. Do a trick. Ellie, don't light that shit now. Just wait. Okay, what we going to do is get an all run here. Not there. There you go. Did I get him all? No, but he should catch fire now. What the heck?
Kill each other, fucks.
What? Come this way. They're too smart, they just send one dude. Come on, buddy. What are you doing?
Come out, you coward.
There's 4 of them. Okay. Well, they're gonna start shooting me once they see me take out someone. Unless they don't see me. Where is it? Ah! Yeah. Run! Run. They didn't anticipate that I'd eat those muesli bars right there. There should only be one dude left. He's hiding. Where is he? Hear them sizzling? I'm gonna go brick him. Oh, there's a lot of stuff in there. Wait, so if I just pushed up a little bit, would they have dropped down and I could just lure them together? That probably would have been an easier... I didn't know that they dropped down though. Shut up. Where's this guy? I'm gonna brick him. Make a quick med kit. Just in case. Turn around, not yet. Oh, fuck. Yeah, that's right.
There. That's it.
I don't know. For all I know, they could have just spawned after I dealt with the infected. Let's not linger on that. Grab another brick. And get out of here. What's up here? Nothing? Really? That's something. He was this way. Alright, they give me a bunch of stuff, so there's arrows there. I'll come back for arrows if I need them.
Hey, what? I hear the fucking horse behind you. Help me get the door.
Oh, what?
Yeah, we'll get the door. You gotta keep searching. I don't wanna get angry.
How many of them are there?
You're gonna get him. I gotta do something. Fast.
Leave my horse alone.
Fucking door.
Oh, they've seen me.
Girl's out here. Keep an eye out.
Hey. At least they're not going for the door anymore. Okay, there's stairs there. You ready, buddy? Ah! Nope. Die.
Right here.
What? Knife him! Why is everyone screaming? Keep stunning them and knifing them all. Huh. Right in the face. This is actually a pretty good tactic. Another one. Let's head down. Oh, there's three of them. Back for the door again. There should be one left. There he is.
That's that.
I'm glitching out a bit there. Just in case.
All right, Joel.
He's down there by the door. Fuck. Got a pin. Fuck. Down. Go finish her.
Where's the rest of them? What are you hiding for? I saw that. Was not gonna have any of that. Nope. Right back at you. I reckon someone's... Whatever. I just need...
Search the area.
Holy crap. Didn't see him. What? Where the heck are they all coming from? I just keep stockpiling bricks. Oh, dang. Oh, man. Get that guy. Pick up the rifle. What?
Sarge infected!
Oh, really? Where? Hey! Whoa! Guys, he's over there. You gonna die? He dead. So does that go? All right. This is going pretty well. Now all I have to do Catch fire, catch fire. Yep. Everyone just step into it. Why not you? So I thought I picked up a rifle. That didn't go too bad. I will make another one of these just in case. Alright, is that all of them?
Better be alive, Joel.
He's just a sleepy boy. Oh man.
Barry, hit the door! This way. Ellie!
Yeah.
What about our backpacks?
Leave them.
Backpacks.
Jeez. But the water guns!
Here.
Oh man, this is intense. I'm coming. Hold it. Yeah, I'm trying. Just ram it with. Ah!
Let's move. Through here.
Oh crap!
Ellie, you with me?
Yeah, just keep going. No.
Wow. All right. Come on. Up the stairs. The scaffolding. That's our way out.
Okay. Go, through here. I'll lead the way, don't worry.
Go. They're getting closer.
Ah! No! Riley! Run, leave me.
Go.
Hey!
Closer.
All right, maybe I should have let her go first. She clearly knows where she's going. Noises. All right. Oh, man.
Reach up. I got you. Hold on. Give me your hand.
Help me.
Ellie.
Throw me your gun.
Ellie, your arm.
That's how it happens.
No, 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 no.
They got you too.
Don't worry. I've done this before. I'm kind of an expert. Ish. Just stay calm. Stay calm.
More stuff over there you can break.
I'm good. Oh, I just rub that blood in your eye.
What are we gonna do?
Just go mad together.
We got two options. Option one, you take the easy way out. It's quick and painless. I'm not a fan of option one.
She wants to be all poetic.
Two? We fight.
Fight for what? We're gonna turn into one of those things.
There are a million ways we should have died before today. And a million ways we can die before tomorrow. But we fight. For every second we get to spend with each other. Whether it's 2 minutes or 2 days, we don't give that up. I don't want to give that up. My vote? Let's just wait it out. You know, we can be all poetic and just lose our minds together.
There it is.
What's option three?
Sorry. Come on. Let's get out of here.
We know what happens. Ellie's immune. Riley's not. Ellie has to watch her best friend turn. That was really good. It was nice and short. Didn't overstay its welcome. Let's see if there's anything. Is there anything after the credits? No. No, I really enjoyed that. It was just more of the Last of Us world, which is always good. Good as in, like, it's not good because it's depressing and bleak, but it's just such a well-written and fleshed-out world with really grounded and believable characters, so it's good to just have more of that. But yeah, hope you enjoyed this little playthrough of the Left Behind expansion for The Last of Us. Keep an eye out for my series of The Last of Us Part 2. That comes out in a few days now, so I'll be picking it up day one. And hopefully I'll be able to start uploading some videos for you guys real quick. I'm really looking forward to that. Hope you guys are too. But I'll see you guys then. Bye.